Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby. I got you this rose. It's beautiful. Just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yep, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's... me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real, it's just a myth.
I
It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Do you hear them, the little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real, the game of Red Rover? Yes, it is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over. Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they
took us, and you're going to be next.
No, no, please, tell me you're joking.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank, oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer, it's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely, oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you.
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think. Ooey oh, ooey oh, ooey makeba. I'm safe.
Oh no, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank, blank. Be the...
Babe.
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost 3 people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank, blank, blank. The one. Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of Finish the Lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug.
Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait!
Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 o blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 o Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it!
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 o Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now.
Attention, everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it.
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Oh, no, no, no. Buzzcut is not the move. I'm off to school. What? No, I'm not choosing either of these.
Choose.
Okay, if I have to pick. So I went and walked away, way, way. Oh, Mama, I'm in love with the criminal. With that other girl in
town. The choices I get are so crazy. I have to choose if he writes his test or skips.
Yeah, those choices are very crazy. What? Are you insane? I'm not choosing.
What's wrong? Choose.
It's not even a choice.
Choose.
No. What's going on? Oh, please don't make me choose.
Choose.
Hey, sorry I'm late. Why hasn't class started yet?
The teacher's on some kind of super serious phone call. Thanks for letting me know. I'll make sure everyone's safe. Goodbye. Class, there has been multiple zombie sightings. No one is going home tonight.
That's impossible.
What? No way. I want to go home.
Don't you dare come here.
How can you read at a time like this?
I'm just trying to clear my head, that's all.
The zombies are approaching the building. Stay calm, everyone.
How can I be calm at a time like this?
Just stay away from us.
Oh no.
The zombies. They're coming in the building. Get me out of here.
What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do? The zombies are in the building.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking.
You better hurry up.
Look out the window. Some random guy is coming to the building.
The bat has to be the better move.
Whoa, how did you fight off all those zombies? You're so cool.
Oh, you're not flirting with my desk.
I mean, it wasn't a big deal. How can we repay you?
How can you repay him? He caused it!
Wait, how do you? Come, you and I need to talk.
Okay.
How do you know that I was the one who caused this?
You know the random choices we get to make for our soulmate?
So you chose the apocalypse?
I didn't get to choose. It said either it's an apocalypse or an apocalypse. And then when I tried not to pick, it got mad at me.
That is so ridiculous.
Are you really thinking of kissing me right now?
What?
So spill it. How did you start the apocalypse?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm nervous, that's all.
Don't worry. We're in this together, no matter what. Kelly? Please come to the stage to receive your number.
That's you.
Here I go. Uncover your number, please. 10.
Yes, that's my bestie.
Brianna, please come to the stage to receive your number. Please uncover your number. Zero.
She's useless.
What a loser.
Get out of here.
Wow, they're pretty brutal out there, aren't they, Kelly? Kelly.
Just go. I can't talk to you. Leave before someone sees us.
Welcome. Our class will now be divided based on our numbers. Please sit with your fellow numbers.
Hello, my fellow zeros. How does it feel to be the bottom of the food chain?
I don't belong here.
You don't belong here? What, you think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do, actually.
And what makes you say that?
Well, I'm an athlete, head cheerleader, lead of the school musical, and I'm popular.
You're so popular? Go say hi to your number 10 friends over there.
I will. Hey, guys!
Shut up, Zero. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Okay.
Here's a wall of all the fellow Zeros that went to our school. Take a close look.
Why are they all so young? All of the other numbers it shows them through all their stages of life.
99% of Zeros don't make it past 25. They can only handle being outcasted and having no future or purpose for so long.
You mean they...
Precisely.
Mom, I'm home. I had the worst day.
Get out of my house immediately.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever. At least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules.
This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.